Moons of Madness is a first-person story-driven cosmic horror game that I did not plan to cover at all. When I say at all, I really mean it. But thanks to 2K and their demolished WWE 2K20 game, which won't even run on my test bench past the initial loading screen, this is it. So let's see what can be done in order to improve the performance of this last-minute stand-in for this week. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. The download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Moons of Madness and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what works for your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to the default settings. If you found this video useful in any way, please be sure to like and subscribe. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Come, blow out.